As you go, you carry power goes. Are you ready? The same anointing here, over here on the pulpit, I'm transferring over there. Thank you for this new year, happy year, holy year, blessed year, mighty year, prosperous year, prosperous year in Jesus' name. I pray for every brother, every sister, everyone here, Lord, a new anointing, a great anointing, an irresistible anointing. When you come upon their head, upon their eyes, upon their life, upon their tongue, upon their hands, in Jesus' name. Anoint their marriage. Anoint their lives. Anoint their ministry. Anoint the works of their ministry. I pray that the better promises of the death this year, in Jesus' name. Lift them higher. Higher than last year. The previous year. Nobody, no brother here, no sister here, no one here enough was still in the valley this year. You are not still on the ground this year. The Lord has lifted him up. Out of sin. Out of sickness. Out of evil spirit. Out of affliction. Out of torment. Of persecution, of your poverty, of darkness, of every curse, of every yoke, oh Lord, lift them up in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray signs and wonders upon everyone, miracles upon everyone. Lord, I pray that this day of covenant, your covenant will be with every one of them. They feel it in their soul. Feel it in their body. Not my body will live here without a miracle. Give them the miracles in Jesus' name. Lord, none of my brothers will be barren. None of my sisters will be barren. This barren is in Jesus' name. Lord, this year's celebration of childbearing. Every aspiration celebration. Every district celebration. Every good celebration. All the regions, all the state this year will be a year of celebration in Jesus' name. Lord, I want these people here this year to have real possession. Possession of land. Possession of houses. Possession of jail. Possession of car. Possession of material things. He thinks they need supply in Jesus' name. And Lord, this year enemies will not touch them. In the dream, they overcome the enemy. In the day, they overcome the enemy. And I pray any hand that raises up itself to touch them will drive them out in Jesus' name. No tongue that is talked against you shall prosper in Jesus' name. Because your heritage will be that of the Lord. Go out and succeed. Go out and prosper. Go out and overcome. And when you come back next time, come back with your testimony in Jesus' name. Confirm it upon every life. Thank you, Lord, because I know your answer. In Jesus' name.